This video will give you an overview on accessing library materials through Laurier Library's discovery system, Omni. Here is an example of a result page after you have done an Omni search. For an overview on searching with Omni, you may watch the tutorial video Getting Started with Omni 1, Searching and Filtering, found at library.wlu.ca/help/tutorials. Back to the result page. Upon signing into your library account via the Sign In button, you can access the library materials from your search. There are three categories of availability, namely available online, available at Laurier, and not available locally. For resources that say available online, click on the item of interest and then select any one of the access links under View Online. For resources that say available at Wilfrid Laurier University Library, click on the item to find where it is physically located and its availability under Location of Item. For most print books, you can request the item to be picked up at the location of your choice. Simply fill out the form under Borrow from Laurier Library. Remember, you need to be signed into your library account to make the request. You can also submit a scan request under Scan Session for a specific session of an item. Because you are searching other Omni libraries in addition to just Laurier, you may come across an item that says not available locally. To access such item, click on it to fill out the resource sharing request form under How to Get It. Delivery times vary depending on the item, but are typically 5 to 10 business days for items within Canada. That's an overview on accessing library materials through Omni. For more help with using Omni, please visit library.wlu.ca/help/Omni. If you have any questions, please ask us at library.wlu.ca/help/askus.